What's up, guys? It's Vlad here, and I'm a bit happy. Joking, I don't know. Anyways, what's up, guys? This is gonna be a EXP grind video. This is pretty cute. I'm actually like fucked in the head right now, so I actually need some as a Kickstarter hydrate boost. Mate, you've been in my guild, and you left. No. Gosh, let's do another time. I'm pissed off my enemies. I hate when they're just like, oh, I left, so I'm gonna. Hi, Allie. What's up? You left deep? Ah! Burns. Fucking lose hair and shit. Alright. We're gonna fucking rape some shit. I'm like. Fuck. What is Halo people on? It's bugged or something. Or something. Alright. Well, I keep forgetting that's fucking attack. Fuck. This bitch is fucking slow. Like, mate. Oh, good luck with that fucking worry, to be honest. Can't tell. Alright, so far, I've been playing this other game called Roguelands. They just had an update, so I was like playing it for a bit. So, and then what else happened today? I think I played that for a bit, and then I tried playing Minecraft on a different server. That was fucking. Excuse me. Wow, my voice like changed like so much. Anyways, it got really weird in the freaking server. Like, I couldn't even do anything. I couldn't even, like, if I would mine freaking stone. Like, literally, I couldn't even get the stone. It was annoying. Like, I mined the stone, right? And then it just, like, disappears. It's like, oh, you got 0.01 crafting speed, EXP and whatever. I was like, are you fucking serious? And I was like, nice. And then I was like, the fuck's my stone? I literally mined, like, 3 of them. I got a known stone and shit. I literally had it on the floor and I picked it up, but it wasn't there. I don't know why. It's fucking no. It was like called Hero Craft. Of, you know, the Minecraft server or whatever. Fuck. The annoyingest shit. I was like, seriously, are you fucking gonna be like that? Oh my gosh, dude, fuck off. Seriously, mate. Are you fucking serious? Hey, Kevin didn't enter. Hey, I got better. Cool. So yeah, I've been just playing other games, and then I was like, you know, since I'm a little bored with things I'm doing right now. Plus, my friend was supposed to try to get online. Well. I want him to get online, but he can't till like Friday or some shit. So I was like, no! Because up in Magicite, not Magicite, keep on saying Magicite. It's not Magicite, it's Broglands. It's just the same creator and shit, so it's pretty cool. I just want to, like, because I. shit. Because I'm a ranging character and. Roguelands. I found a freaking strength X tier thing. What happened with you and your family? I literally explained it on the video, mate. Please tell me this. It's on the video, dude. Gosh. Hey, explaining things like a billion times. I don't watch videos. Well, Did I say something to him about my family or anything? I said, no, I'll just tell you in a video. I'm saying it in a video. This is basically, you did watch my video, but you've just been a dumbass. If so, so. Don't exactly know though. Good for you. I'm not gonna explain what Jesus said. You got kicked out. Oh, it's Jesse. Looks like Jesus for a second. I hear something a little away. Yes, just watch the fucking video. Oh my god. This doesn't take like a billion years to fucking watch it. Yes, I did. This is kind of why I don't want him in my guild right now. Like, he always be annoying. Don't know why he's doing that now. See his stats though. I haven't seen like anyone's stats in a long ass time that I've known. Bitch, get over here! Here! New! Alright. Do. Fuck. Where'd he go? There we go. Oh, he just. Nice stats, dude. It's not bad, it's not bad. Mine are way fucking better. What's 4.5k EXP hit? 4.5k, fuck. Strength. There we go. There's the word. Shit. Oh, fuck. Seriously? You ain't a bitch! I'd rather take the fucking item, I don't care. Why did I pick up that? I do not know why. It's a fucking little fucking fireman hatchet. What am I gonna do with that? Eh. I don't know. What? I'm just joking. About the fuck is he saying? The hell? Things over there. About he's just not saying so I'm just gonna say about what? Oh, just try. Oh. Just forgot that code. Well, he's just. Oh, I thought he just, like, completely left. Oh, shit. I'm all confused now. Yeah. Yeah, people just like literally say something like, oh, never mind. It's like, you just said something and that meant something that I don't know. Don't you hate that? It's so annoying. Like, seriously, just tell me, you bitch. But don't say that to a girl, though. Trust me, they'll be like, like, I've never said it about a girl. Take like my throat. Fuck. Give me that XP, mate. Thank you. Fuck yeah. There we go. Probably just like level once this video, maybe. Oh, nice. 57k, boy. That's like a fucking book. Woo! Yeah. That would be fucking nice. Lily, I might. Oh, shit, I don't want that! You bitch! I'm taking my kills and shit. Fuck off. Oh. That's fucking. Yeah, servers are being weird in here, but. Anyways. Fuck, what was I just saying? Fuck. Why am I not getting like, any EXP? Why am I like, even getting EXP? It's like so. Like, it wasn't moving. Yep. Probably gonna work like. I'm probably not gonna sleep at all till I get the level I want to get. It's gonna be sad though. Getting a level, and if I don't get the fucking helm and the sword, of course. Gotta have to craft it. It's just gonna be annoying. Oh! The main game I've been playing? Excuse me. The main game I've been playing is called Aberroth. And it's like, I guess you can call it a RuneScape kind of classic game. But it's actually a really unique game. It's not like RuneScape or anything. It's actually really sick. It's more like, if you want to say it, like Dungeons and Dragons. I guess. But like, I got my life level to like 20. Yeah, I got the 20. And it's taking forever to fucking get up to 21. But it's just, yeah, I want to play this until I fucking get the level I want. And then once I get the level I want and I start killing shit, I might not want to stop either. Especially when I'm playing my fucking. Yeah, with a cyro gear and all that shit, it's gonna be pretty fucking sick. Hopefully there's no fucking, like, in here. Hopefully there's no, like, new, like, expanding area? New patch, new expanding area, whatever you wanna call it. New biome. I don't know what they would call it. I'm just gonna say new patch. That, includes a new fucking area of a map. So that means more fucking, oh yeah, more gear to fucking obtain and shit. Like, it's gonna be really, really fucking insane to, oh, shit. It's gonna be really insane to, you know, I think the price is gonna be fucking mad. Fucking mills. It's not gonna be like. Was it like for a whole freaking Star Wars, it's like 20 something mil. I think. So. Yeah. I think it's like 20 something mil. Yeah, I think it's like 20 something mil. Like 24 mil. So far I got the body and the legs, which were 8 mil each. I think. 8 mil? I don't even know how much I bought it for. Either 8 or 9 mil. I'm pretty sure it was 8 mil though. On the vendor thing, of course. Like, I don't mind paying like over the price of the usual. Just when I'm desperately need it and I'm like, oh, I'm not just gonna go out and fucking craft it. It's gonna be fucking annoying, you know? So what I was just like, oh, I'll just buy this Siren Helm. Also, and then I doubt there'll be a fucking Cyro, two-handed fucking blade thing. The Thorn Blade, whatever. Cause that's gonna be fucking, like, insane fucking business. Fucking, and pricey. It's gonna be really pricey. It's probably, like, fucking 15 mil to people on the fucking thing. Even though I would buy it, but, like, I might just, like, craft it myself. Might have to make a video for me crafting it. Sorry, my hair is actually falling out and shit. I have to get the loose hair out. Literally, oh, it's hair on me. What the fuck? Nah. Piss off here. There we go. My. I did get used to jumping now. This is in Roguelands, I kind of hate it from when playing this for some time and going to there and playing it because pressing W means you like buy the item usually. So if I'm near the item or little thing, whatever, I just press W to like jump. So I was like, ah, I don't want to buy that. That's one jump. So like, oops, I bought it. It's like shit. I got like fucking credits like 8 in there. I got fucking. I wouldn't even mind buying that item. Oh, this is a freaking combat chip. That's like, I already have one of every combat chip. I said the passives, like the passives. I don't really need every freaking one. So like, you know, depending on my character and like what its stats should be and shit, I'll get that combat chip. Like, say I'm like one of them is my fucking main. It's like he's a warrior. And he's a warrior, and basically he just uses, of course, he uses swords, or he can use lances, which is like, you know, fucking lances. You just go, it looks weird. On the camera's like, ner, 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 ner. Anyways, so I use like this freaking sick sword that actually looks like you're fucking jizzing, like, like, it's like white and jet, and like at the tip and whatever. It's just like, looks like fucking milk is being spilled or something. I don't know. Like, it's dripping milk. Dripping out milk. Whatever. It's actually, it looks pretty cool. Anyways, but I only use that. Well, it's actually two good reasons. One, it's for good for the stats for the warrior. It's plus. Wait, oh, is that strength? What's that strength? I don't think I have an actual two. There's a two. Plus two strength. But it wouldn't matter anyways. It's by one strength. Who cares? But the stats on it are. Fucking. What is that again? Plus two vitality and. Shit. And plus one strength. And then plus if you get them, the higher like weapon tier, not tiers. That's a tier 2 weapon. Or we have to do the craft as tier 2 weapon. Crafting stuff, whatever, emblems that you get for tier 2 items. Or tier 2 parts, plants and shit, and bugs, whatever. It's pretty fun game, you guys, well, you should have bought it if so, but you can still buy it on Steam, but I think it's like, I don't even know how much it is now. It was like originally like $8 or $9. I mean, like on sale it was like $8 or $9. Now it's probably like 15 or some shit. So it's gonna be pretty fun. Or is it 12? I think it's like $12 on Steam. I don't even know. I'll look at it later and I'll tell you guys. But yeah, it's really, really fun, and you actually can play with people on there. It's so fucking cool. We have to do your port for it, but it's pretty easy if you use this method that I might like put out in the future. Oh, well, on my other channel, of course, because I have a different channel just for that shit. So I'll try to get like a bit popular on that one, so I can start streaming and shit, like live streaming kind of thing. Sorry, my hair's really falling out right now. Probably because it's winter? I don't fucking know. Makes no sense. If so, I don't know. Literally don't know, because I don't know what cold is. I just put this on because I was supposed to go outside and smoke a cigarette. But I've been caught up in all these games that I've been doing right now. Especially, I was like, you know, I'm gonna make a video. I was like, oh shit, I still have the jacket. I was like, oh, I don't give a fuck. So I'm doing this video and I'm going out and smoking, and then I come back. And, yeah. Yeah. Fuck that. I'm not getting the sunglasses. The shades, whatever it's called. It's called shades. Yeah, it's called shades. Forgot it's called shades. Don't need a fire hatchet. Literally don't need like 50% of this shit. Mostly, I think. These fucking enemies are annoying as shit. Alright. At least didn't like this. Ah, fucking hell. Sup, Roulade. Did you see? I'm throwing away things. What else do I need to throw away? You're OP. Wait, what the fuck's his gear? I know he's in Sire. Oh, it's not in Sire. Oh, I can't press anything. Enter. Hee hee. I always do that. No, I tell you guys how to get the fucking lane. Just say, well, I say this naturally, and, but this is the way I do it. But then the mushroom's like, yo, I'm gonna do that now. Yes. Let's say like, tee-hee. Especially you could say tee-hee or some shit. Like I can't like do it like fucking like fine because. My throat has a little sore from fucking these pills and shit I'm gonna have to take. So it's like, yeah, when I swallow it, it feels like there's a bump or some shit. Fuck. Just got like hair in my eye. But yeah, like, you just talk while he's like that. Well, that's just like, by texting, at least. Don't say in real life. I do in real life, too. I'm like, tee-hee. I don't care, but yeah, it's freaking cool. Cause it's not like why I do it to get ladies. It's like I like doing it, so I like making the girls like, oh, it's like yeah. Cause I'm not like a major like I'm a pussy slayer kind of thing. Even though my name is TPD, joking, it's not. It's just a porn name I supposed to put up. It's kind of a joke thing where well, that's just what I did. I'm called TPD. The reason why they called me that is because that's they have too many characters on the name. It's the Pussy Destroyer. So I was like, shit, that'd be a fucking sick joke thing. Cause it's not really like I'm not porn star or anything. So I'm not. I told this like girl from like wherever place. Like I don't even, she just randomly added me or some shit. She's like new to Facebook. I don't fucking know. It's like, oh, hi, Cloud. Blah, 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 and I was like, oh, hey, blah, blah. Then she's like, hey, what do you do for work or such? I was like, I'm a part-time porn star. So, I'll just keep going, I'll just keep leveling. I'll level up 2 times, okay? For you guys. So we can talk. And then she's like, oh, okay, well, I blah 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 something like going to college. I don't fucking know. I don't even care. So that's why I don't remember. Her name is like Amanda or some shit. So it's fucking like partially Indian or I don't fucking know. Like, but she's okay. But I have a girl in mind. So yeah, I literally don't like judging girls. Like oh you're so fucking hot and shit. Like especially any of my friends and stuff. I'm like. Dude, like, I don't care, like, oh, look at that girl's ass, like, dude, I don't care. Especially if I have a girlfriend, I'm like, dude, I don't even fucking care. So I'm not one of those fucking guys who are like, oh yeah, look at that nice ass, even though I have a fucking girlfriend. I'm like, wanking to, it doesn't matter if you wank, but, unless you, like, fuck a lot, so you don't have to wank. But, it's like, it's just different for me. Like, a lot of the people I hang out with, they get weird. I'm like, yo, dude, the hell you doing? Like, you don't even want to look at girls' asses and shit. It's like, dude, it's not my thing. Like, when I'm, like, you know, talking to a girl or in a relationship, I don't like looking at asses and shit. Like, it's weird. I thought it'd be cool if I had a girlfriend that did the same shit, so. Except with the guy kind of thing, like, oh yeah, cool, he has abs, who cares, my boyfriend's abs is better, so shit. So I do have abs, but I'm trying to work out more, get in more depth. So, before I was a fat fuck guy, so like, what's that? Oh, it's just the tree thing. I was like, what the hell? I'm gonna put my skill points in. I mean, step points, I'll do the skill points later, actually I'm doing it now. Ah, fucking hell, this retarded thing. They need to fix that. So buggy. Wow, that's. I'm just gonna do self rage. I'm getting right now. I just want to get self rage a bit up. This is my plan because I used to say, like, all strip and shit. Like, I technically don't even use it myself. Like, well, I don't even really. I hardly use it. But, I mean, like, later on, I might need it or whatever. So. Or in PvP. PvP is pretty cool. But other than that, it's like. Like, you know, it's all about, like, getting strength stat. Why are you gonna be a puss and, you know, be self-rage? Unless it's, like, a situation where it's pretty fucking hard to get all those stats up and just freaking, like, hit them a few times instead of hitting them, like, a billion times, you know? Like, I might have to use that at. Fuck, what is the place called? Magmarar. The enemies. Magmarine. The fucking dragons. So it's just like the dragons. So yeah. At the dragon place. And. Yeah, I might, you know, try it with that. If I don't really need it, then I'll be like, okay, I don't need it. So I won't use it. And it'll be a waste of fucking skills and whatever, but. I wouldn't fucking care. Like, literally, I won't care. Was that guy just passing by? Hopefully he was. Yeah, you. Aww. What a bitch. Yamada. That's bacon. I like bacon. And cheese. Bacon and cheese. Bomb. Actually, I don't know, but. I should try it with that. Bacon and cheese. Like, mixed together and, like, around top of each other, whatever. It could be either way though. The cheese on the bacon or the bacon on the cheese. I mean, the cheese on the bacon sounds more normal. If you think about it. I try so hard to have the American accent. Or whatever you call it. Like, I don't know. Because, like, I was raised and born in America, but my voice is, like, different. It's like. I don't know. Like, kind of British. But. And at the same time, it's like. I don't know what to be called. Like, I guess you could say, like, Russian-ish. It's like, what the hell? And then, of course, it's like, you know, a little bit American, because, you know, I'm trying to do my best. Because, like, my voice started changing in. Accent started changing in, like, some time ago. I was like 16 or some shit, the full B, like, crew. Wow. Really? It grew. Like, not like the fuck. It really grew. There we go. Grew. This is my voice just gets weird and sometimes. It's just like. I don't know. Not Russian. Okay. Trying my best to do American accent. Am I doing good? A bit. Is that good? I think that's good. Alright, there we go. I can't do it all the time, so. All the time! What was that from? Oh, yeah. That was from the video I was watching. The TED shit. It's my time. Or something, and it doesn't like, dude, you sound like fucking. Oh, Schwarzenegger trying to get birth on a Bieber's mom. You fucking suck at whatever, I don't know. Forgot how it went. Oh my god, I didn't even put the money in the bank. Fucking idiot. Forgot to. Oh well. Well, there's no those glitches and shit. Never mind. Die, cunt. There's like a special button. Like, this is like. I'll show you the attack I have. With a B, right? Yeah, fuck that. Fucking 110k. Fucking damage. Booyah! It's pretty fucking OP. Just saying. Oh, fuck. Get over here, you bitch. Like, forgetting most of this game, I was just like thinking about the pets, and they're just. This thing is just strength for each one. Oh, it's called power. But of course, it's like books and shit. Of power, of course. By the way, I switched the ring to this finger. This ring finger. It's like, I don't know, it's got a weird. And plus, it's like peeling whatever my skin. It was burning my skin? I don't know. There we go. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. It's not like that. It's thick. It's thick. Like, it's like, I say we defuke. Like a lot. We defuke. I don't know, I just like saying it like that. Watch it, defuke. What was the other thing I say? I fucking forgot. Anyways. I fucking hate my accent. Fucking some chicks are like, I'm a gay if you see it. Like, what are you talking about? Fuck. Get away, you bitch. Kill your ass. Even though it takes too long, it's like, yeah. But it has to do with that speed, so, meh. Throw away those shit. Like saying throw, I don't know why. I throw you out the window. I throw you out the window. Imagine someone saying that in a serious fucking situation. Motherfucker, I'll throw you out the window. I have that like, weird face and shit, like, I'll throw you out the window. It's pretty funny. Alright. So, say my own accent is my own accent. It's the Damon accent. I switched my name to Damon. Well, going to be. Very, very soon. Next month, probably. Probably next month. But I do, of course, you have to add the fucking save some money. But, guess what? I'm seeing my apartment this Friday. Hopefully. Hopefully, the freaking bear is not fucking lying and shit. You fucking annoying. Fucking gal. Fucking barrel. Whatever. Bird. Doesn't matter. That shit. Oh no. Oh shit. Well, like, yeah. All my friends are like, yo, you're actually British. I was like, no shit, mate. Fuck. Shit. So, like, I forgot who it was last time. They're like, you're actually British or whatever. I was like, yeah, dude. Like, you know, whatever, this person, I don't know, it's just not, like, a lot, like, French. Like, for me, I'm, like, mostly French, so.
I don't know if that's the way my voice, because of that, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck French accents sound like.
Like, what the fuck?
This hair, though.
There we go, there's that fucking hair that's fighting me. Fucking GG, mate. Fucking wrecked your face. I wrecked your hair. Your life, I guess. Wrecked your life, there we go. That's the word. Oh shit, no, I don't want that glitch. By the way, guys, this year I'm doing 3 Santa. Yeah, in the game, of course. Especially if I still play, which I hope I know I will. I'll still be playing. Especially those future updates do. Yeah, because I don't want any, like, updates right now. Well, that would be cool if there's an update, but I don't give a shit right now about updates. All I care about is me getting my levels. Oh, shit. Maybe getting my some updates would be cool, like, you know, a new guild kind of weird cool update, like, I don't know, like, or like, you know, like daily logins, you get like a reward, like a money reward, and every like, was it like, I don't know how many days it would be, like every week you get like a reward of like 5 tickets or something. I don't even know, and I don't even care, but or be like a random gift thing, and it could be, you know, an item or tickets or like a tickets amount from 1 to like 5, or it could be any item. It could be a really rare item too. That's like a 0.0001% chance for some shit, something crazy like that. Cause it, and then or it can be like a fish, of course, a shiny fish. Like, you know, the percent of fish would be like this much. I mean, it only should be shiny fish though, I think. Yeah, should only be shiny fish. That's the only thing you use to craft. So, shiny fish would be like, oh, 10%. Probably. Yeah, it should be 10% because shiny fish are not as hard to come by in here. Especially if you have a fucking radar, it's just like, boom. Shiny fish here, bitch. I might have to get a radar, like, this month. Like, I literally haven't spent $50 worth of the shit yet. Spent like, what, 25? Or 20, something like that. It was like 20. It was like 21. 21.50. For this new headset I got.
Where is it? It's not a headset, it's actually a fucking retarded mic.
Fucking hate it. It's like a one earpiece. It's like, really? They need to make one earpiece and then have connection they put in like another thing just for volume, not just have one for voice and volume. So it's like, you're gonna be like deaf on one ear. Or your ear's gonna be all weird after. That's at least for me. I don't know about anybody else, but it's gonna be fucking annoying to have all the time. Plus, it's all rough and shit. Well, it's on this ear. But it's all rough and shit on that ear. It's like, fuck. Like, I might try it on the ear button, of course, soon. But I'm probably just gonna get, like, better webcams and shit. Like, of course, the mic kind of look good. Like, this is, HD 720p, webcam, so it's really fucking sick. I freaking hate the laptop cams and shit. It's fucking stupid. Like, I've had one before. Well, I didn't have a laptop before, anyways. Until I got, you know, stolen. That's kind of like stolen, or like, yeah, it's basically stolen and sold for drugs. I know that because that kid was my friend. I basically just stopped being friends with him because most reasons he would steal from me, smoke all my weed, and did this, and did that, he always asked me for money. Blah, 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 blah. It's like, you know, fuck you're a big ass motherfucking cunt. I'm not gonna deal with your shit, fuck you. He always want, he want, he has, I'm on like a fucking hit list or some shit now. Like, all his fucking, oh, my bros, my homies, or whatever the fuck they're called for him. So I'll get my friends on you. So, oh, cool, dude. Good fucking luck. Good luck, fucking luck trying to kill me. Are you fucking, like, aware? I can, like, you know, hear shit. And I know shit. And yeah. I'm pretty fucking strong. Don't underestimate fucking skinny people. I'm not, like, that skinny. Like, I'm pretty buff. Well, like, arms are not as buff. More like my hands. Except I got a fucking chain right there. It's fucking like, eh. It's like all right here. It's just like fucking fur. It's like, no, fuck off. In the shower, when I shower or whatever, I'm like, damn, this is fucking hairy. Well, I'm done out of the shower. This doesn't look as bad, but like 5% less bad. So it's like, mate. Fuck. Oh shit. Sweet, I got that fucking thing. That's fucking annoying. Cause I hate when... Oh shit, it's just gonna get killed like right on top of it, so nah. Oh wait, I got a coin. Got the coin! Yes! Oh fuck. Yeah, I'm more of like, right now, trying to like level up than get money. Cause, once I, you know, get that level, well, the levels, get up to that level, to say, I'm gonna be fucking so happy. I think they're having that glitch thing again, or whatever the fuck it's called. It's like, it seems like you have your own, no, not that one. The one that, like, they're spawning, like, mad. Like, it's starting up or some shit. Like, spawn like crazy. I don't know why, is it just over there or some shit, but... I would get like so much ink in so little time. That's fucking amazing. I used to do that before, it's fucking sick. It's like, yes, mate. Fucking GG. Oh fuck. It's like GG, mate. Oh fuck. I always try to almost forget the coins, because I'm used to games not like dropping like things like 24/7. Of course, coins, but. Yeah. Well, except, Abroth. But so you click on that shit to pick up the coins, or you just stand there and it automatically picks it up. But it goes kind of slower than you clicking it. Well, spam clicking. Right, so. I'm actually gonna try to play that a bit today. Because I do have to try to level up to like 21 life. Still have to fucking try to get the freaking shield skill. Which could take forever, because everybody's like being retarded about it. It's like, the fuck. Everybody's like, What was it? They would like, you know, like try to help me in the chat, and they just end up like either fucking up or, like leaving me to die or almost dying, whatever. Or they let them escape. Pretty much it. It's pretty much what all you can do. Except if they die and then you die, and that's the worst. But never happened yet. Kind of why I need my like friend with a mic, or a friend that I would make with a mic. Oh, I made friends with this girl on the game though. It's pretty cool. Because, like, hopefully she has a mic. Because she has Skype, she wanted me to add her on Skype whenever. It's pretty cool. She's a black deal. She's a blackjack dealer. So that's actually pretty sick. But yeah, she has a. She's, helping me a bit. I said, you know what? We're gonna get the skill for me and you. I said, we're gonna kill it. We're gonna do it twice. For you to get the quest completed, and for me to get the quest completed. So, aww. Fuck. I'm sorry. Let me just throw away this. Where is it? No, fuck you. Damn thing. Alright. I think I'm getting, like, really loopful of good things. I think. I don't know. Hopefully. Hopefully these aren't like fully gel. Yeah. Not full, I think. Yeah, it's not totally full. Like almost totally full. Whatever, that's what I thought it was. I thought it was like almost totally full. It was like sick. But it's what the hell? It's supposed to pick up the fucking coins first. You know what they should do? Fucking, like, have a new hotkey, you just pick up coins or something. Or have a, like, amount that, like, your sale value kind of amount what you would pick up. Like, of course they don't have it, so. Meh. I have to log on to my no life being character. Well, his name's No Life, I think. Not like a No Life fat character, so. He's like a little Sony 8 or 74? He is. In the guilds, though. Yeah, because he always says he's online. He's not online. No, he's online. Sweet. Yes, he's always online. Oh, 71. Saying he's always online. He's never online. Yes, mate. Hopefully, yes, he is online. Hey. Hey. How are you doing? Put how? Yeah, okay. I thought how was supposed to be like who. But I was like, oh yeah, that's not how you spell how. Yes, I did it correctly. Correctly. Alright. Oh shit, I haven't even drink this too much. I might actually skip one of them after this, seriously. That guy's like my favorite guy on freaking Heavenly Heroes. He's really chill. You know, I give him stuff because he's a really fucking cool guy. I guess in real life he had like, you know, a little bit of problems. But like, dude, it's like I did too. Well, at least did. Now I can't do it again. I'm taking medicine again. It's fucking up my brain and shit. Having like fucking many strokes, as my friend said, but I don't know. It's like when I take my medicine, I get all fucking weird and like, hello, guys. I get like really slow. Like my brain gets like really fucking slow. And shit. That's what my friend says, it's strokes or something. No, I'm a pilot. Oh, fuck. When is he coming on? Shit, that's stupid. How many people get pilots? Especially, like, everybody's like, oh, I want to be your pilot. Well, at least two people now. But, like, I'm not gonna have a pilot literally at all. This is a real life friend, but even a real life friend, I wouldn't. Like, depending on the friend, though. How do I have, like, a friend I can really trust right now? Because everybody's just. Not being a trustful fucking friend in real life. Well, like, I don't know if Zach's a trustful friend, but he doesn't play this, so. To say that, he doesn't like this at all, so it's like fucking crossed out every fucking option on my list to have an actual fucking pilot, however. But I'm not gonna pilot have anybody pilot me at all. Dang it! Why is he quit? He's kind of he will be on some kind of. Oh, your is in real life friend. Shit. Fire. Friend. You better be fucking on one day. Like, literally, just him though. Fucking pilots and shit. Take all your shit, mate. They always want to your shit. Like, the unstressful ones, like, oh, I'm just gonna take this shit. He worked so fucking hard for this item and shit. Oh, I'm just gonna take it. Oh, yeah, and it is money. Ooh, and yes, I have like 1,000 tickets. I'll take that too. Because I'm a fucking twat. It's also why I'm not giving any fucking. yeah. Cool. Sweet. Nice. But actually, cool. I know he will, hopefully it's his, a good friend of his, but that he won't take his shit, so that's actually pretty sick. Because I gave him like a good amount of items. Well, that he was able to have in their, those levels and shit, so. Hopefully I'm friends with this kid now. Well, in the future at least. Well, I am friends with him on the friends list, but. what's his actual character name? About to level up, hopefully. I don't even know how long I've been recording. I'd be sick if an actual webcam can actually tell how long you've been, like, doing things, like, with it. You know, like, have a timer on it. That'd be really fucking sick. And it glows, of course. Sick. I'd be like, yes, I want that fucking webcam. Which I probably have it in the future, or already have it. Be fucking insane. Did it then. I should get the fucking actual wings. Like the wings. What the fuck are they called? They're just called wings, I think. Oh shit, what am I doing? Are they called wings? Yeah, they're just called wings. Ugh. 10 defense, and this is 40 defense. It looks pretty cool. Yeah, I would go with my halo, but I kinda still like this cool look. I can't wait to get the sidearm and see what I look like with all that shit on. All the shit on. Like, yes. Fucking. I want to slay pussy now. I don't know. Ugh. Fucking hair is getting my eye. Those little pieces are coming out. That might be my eye. Yep, it was. I think it was just my eyelash that was like poking in my eye. Yeah, it's totally gone now. Let me just click. I'm gonna click. Link. Yeah, it's fine. That's weird. Yeah, I fucking hate eyelashes to try to go in your eyes. It's like, no. Make you need me. Amy Beach. So. I think I just looted it fully. Yes, I'm not gonna fucking, like, risk any more of keep looting. Better fucking check. Just imagine getting, oh, behold, there's a fucking axe or some shit. It's like, yes, mate. It's like, oh no, I can't pick it up. I have no space. It's just like, too late, someone took it. Like, fucking annoying. I think you used to, like, check in my inventory usually a lot, so. And, like, every, like, free item. Look at this! Look at, like, the spawn shit. It's, like, beasting now. Are they, like, spawning faster or more? Like, with the heat? It'd be sick if they can spawn a little bit faster. By, like, I don't know, like. I don't know, probably, like, 10 seconds or some shit. I don't know. Not 10 seconds, probably like 5 seconds. Especially because they're easier to kill. And of course, in higher levels, whatever. But 5 seconds spawns faster would be really cool. Some people might like disagree, like, oh, it's already fine. It could be, like, fine or whatever, but. I mean, like, when you have more people in that fucking server, but then it gets fucking annoying. Because everybody's trying to, like, you know. Take that kill, then you have to wait for fucking some. It's just like, eh. Especially when the servers get really populated, very in the future and shit. I don't know, I just flew over there. It's a bit fucking weird. Holy shit, someone died. Give me money. Yeah, bitch. Oh yeah. It should be all this one fucking coin. I don't know. For someone dying. Don't know though. One fucking coin. Be a lot fucking easier. But. Is that full inventory? That's probably full inventory. So, like, I got all shit though. Shit. 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 Don't even think I found that stone helm. Finding out by out of the boots I've gotten. So yeah. I am gonna buy this private server fucking my own personal private server. It's gonna be for my guild probably, so. Or I might just do not guild and just have it a password. So. Cause you know I don't have like a lot of fucking members and shit, whatever. So, plus, people, like, won't be like, oh, I'm gonna join your guild so I can just fucking join. Or, no, I think I can have the guild
And if it for guild and the guild has to have a password for it. I think I can do that, I'm not sure though. So yeah. That'd be cool if we could. Pretty sure it shows it that you can do it, but I'm not sure if it's just like, you know, if the guild doesn't need the password anyway, so just go. So and everybody's gonna try to join the guild anyway, so it's dead. Might have just the private server just for the password, so it's gonna be called like something weird for the server name. Just like it's not gonna be like, oh shit. Wow, someone just left it there, or did I leave that there? Because that'd be stupid if I left it there. Sorry, someone just left it there. Well, that's fucking retarded. I think that was me though. Actually, I'm gonna check out the video after because it's almost near the end. So. You fucking need this spot out. Spot. Sorry, I have to like fucking log off. Spot. It's spot. It's like that. Spot. There we go. Spot. Sounds weird when I say it like that. Spot. This doesn't sound normal. It's called spot. 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 I correctly don't know how to say it. My voice gets all weird and shit. Like, correctly. Correctly. Shit, like, it's fucking annoying. My voice just, like, changes in accents and shit. It's like, fuck off, you fucking slag. It's like, let me just do my shit. Wow, this guy's just getting wrecked. Mate, fucking go somewhere else, boy. Let's see what your fucking stats are, Sam. Ah, fuck. Alright. I will show you my bank. So, deck was that? Oh. Well, I was thinking about, like, rogue lands right now. Like, when you do something, like, with a certain biome or some shit. Like, jungle biome is, like, you just hit these vines and shit. Not like swing at them, you have to go like over them. Like, say this pole is a vine, you just go like this. Just to hurry up and spawn the hive mind boss, which is this weird fucking shit. Looks fucking creepy, like, how's that look existing? It's like this thing that's like spins and shit, right? But like stays and spins. It's kind of like a fucking, you can call it like a fucking the car rings. They have the spinners and shit. It looks like that kind of thing, but it's more like it's like this and four, and then it just spins a bit. And usually they throw these weird fucking balls or whatever. Remember, it's kind of like this game, or like, you know, the graphic, not the graphic, but 2D. 2D looking. 2D. Oh, side scrolling. There we go. Side scrolling 2D thing. There you go. And, let's just say stride side scrolling 2D. Yeah, let's just say that. And, oh shit. My name is getting all weird. It's coming off a bit. It just felt weird. Whatever. Thought it was a cool item. Watch, this is probably a looter. I doubt it. What is he doing now? I don't know. Like walking like mad fucking slow. Hey, mate, pick that up, boy. I don't even give a shit. He's run so slow. I remember those levels. Those levels of fucking noobness. Okay, I got 3 inventory spaces for good shit. Leveling up anyways, so by the time I level up, I'm probably have to fucking, I'm like a take that one. Okay. I think the guy took that on the ship. Good if he did. So that just wipes off the floor a bit. Cleans the floor. Do you wanna call it that? Ugh. Down. Like, it's cool because in rogue lands, I could probably go and like boost people, especially if I get subscribers on there. I do get viewers, like, somewhat, but nice leveled up. I get viewers somewhat, but yeah, you know, I'm gonna do it like that. I need like one more inventory. Yeah, I can pick up any fucking item right now. So
I should get that fucking thing up there. Should I just get that? It doesn't really matter. Alright, let's go sell this at the library. Because it's pretty easy because the bank is more close to it. No, actually, the shield store kind of is a bit closer, I guess. It's whatever. Anyways, some shitty items that we don't need. These loots, mate. These loots, that's what they're called. I used to be all fast at this, now I'm just like pretty slow. Probably because my head. Oh. There we go. So, yeah, I'm gonna test the webcam. Like, if the upload is being a little bit fucking weird. Well, it was being weird before. But hopefully it's not anymore. I don't know why my upload speed was being a little bitch. Don't know why. But it's actually should be fine now. Because it was fine earlier. Right. There we go. So I think it's like. Oh, it's not that fucking far from each other. It's the best fucking shield, and I go down usually. But sometimes it would lag because you know going down and shit will be like, yeah, especially with like a lot of fucking people and shit. So, deposit. So yeah, that's why I got 45.8 mil in the bank. So was it 45,812,710 dollars? I guess. I call it gold, so yeah. So yes, yeah, so as you can see, I got this higher armor, so higher legs. Boom. Boom. I forgot what levels those are supposed to be, so I'm just checking. Oh, shit, I thought it was like 263 levels. Like, the fuck? 430. This is 425. I might just start fucking, like, putting on at the level. Because, you know, it's the last fucking shit, so yeah, I don't mind. So like, I'm gonna go fucking try to reach 425 today. What time is it? What time is it? Fuck, I don't know what time it is.
Oh no.
I don't know, but maybe do this. No. So yeah, hopefully I get it by today. If not, I'll be tomorrow also, because you know I'm staying up till I get the levels, the level that I want, which is 453. I think it's 53 or 52. I'm pretty sure it's 53 though. For the fucking sword, for the cyber sword, shit, pretty fucking cool. I'm just rubbing my hand right now. Just I don't know, it just hurts a bit from jerking off to my. Actually, it's this hand, so I don't know. Joking. But yeah, it's the same. But yeah, it's fucking ready. Are you ready? Yes, I am. You know what you do, you're ready. Fucking wank. But yeah, I'm just gonna go try to get the 425, like, by end of today. But that wouldn't fucking. I wouldn't fucking get that, I think. I don't know. Maybe I will. But yeah. I just want to get 453 and then go to sleep again. Start sleeping again. But. Damn! Holy shit. Oh man, fucking air on there. Bitch. Get off. Alright. So, yeah. Oh, I can store it. Forgot to store it. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later on the next video. Hopefully, I can still do webcam unless someone wants me all fucking retarded and shit again. But that was gonna be retarded now, so. I'm fucking thankful for that, so you probably see webcam a lot now. Unless it's a bad day for it, because, you know, my hair be all fucked or something, or like, I don't know. I have to rush doing a video, my hair be all fucked or some shit. But, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys there on the next video, which will be tomorrow. So it's kind of late. It's dark out, so yeah, it's late. So hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys there on the next video. Peace.